And in recognition of the records and achievements of the students of this class, and by virtue of the authority vested in me as principal of City Neighbors High School, I certify that these students have met the graduation requirements of both Baltimore City Schools and Maryland State Department of Education. I take pleasure in recommending to you the first class of 2014. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor of presenting to you Mr. Mark Etienne, Executive Director of Network 13.
Thank you, Mr. Dowling. Good afternoon, everyone. Forgive me. I'm still blown away by that performance. I can shake it off and pull myself together. That was an excellent, excellent performance. I'd like to start by acknowledging some behind-the-scenes folks. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please join me in thanking the gentleman in the back on the piano and the drums here. I'd also like to take a moment to congratulate Mrs. McDonald, Mr. Chalupa. Your vision and courage to be different in the face of a system that is focused on being traditional has pushed my thinking and has set an example for the city of Baltimore. Congratulations. Mr. Dolly, Ms. Sarks, your leadership and example for your students is another example of what our city needs for its youth. Congratulations. Acknowledging the certification and the recommendation by the principal and by the authority vested in me as Executive Director of Network 13, I take great pleasure in presenting to you the graduating class, the first graduating class of 2014 for the conferring of diplomas.
So we're now ready to present you to the world.
after you recess out, we're going to meet you in the choir room to give you your diplomas. So parents, please go outside so that we can get them their diplomas quickly so they can come and celebrate with you all.
And now present to you.